Governor Katie Hobbs is turning off the tap for an overseas company using Arizona's groundwater free of charge on Monday. The governor announcing the state is terminating a lease with Fondamonte, Arizona, a Saudi Arabian company that grows alfalfa on Arizona land to feed dairy cows in Saudi Arabia. It's a process that is actually illegal in that country because it uses too much water. The state also won't renew three other leases with the company that expires in February.